Okay, here's a video for you. See if this helps you.